Maybe you've recently come across the term passkeys when trying to log into your Google account, your Microsoft account, your Apple account, or even a crypto dApp. Passkeys are being hyped as the next-gen authentication system that will help lock up our data and eliminate user friction. But how big a deal are they? Well, the good news is that creating and managing your crypto wallet is about to get a whole lot easier. Let's dive in and find out why. Put simply, passkeys are a way of saving user information on a device or a platform that does away with the need for login information like usernames and email addresses and passwords. This user information could take the form of a fingerprint, facial recognition, or verified ID, or even a PIN code like the one you use on your phone. So in theory, the next time you open a crypto wallet, you could do it simply by stamping your finger or scanning your face. Again, the same way you access your phone. The technology is an industry standard that was developed and pushed forwards in 2022 by the World Wide Web Consortium and the FIDO Alliance. But wait, are we now on the first step towards a dystopian future like Minority Report? Well, not quite. The biometric authentication data that you give to the device or platform is encrypted, so you still get secure and permissionless access to your online account, but without the pressure of safely backing up your passwords, or in the case of a crypto wallet, without worrying about a secret 12-word phrase to recover your funds. As well as using your passkey for multiple accounts, you can also use it across multiple devices, like your phone, your laptop, and so on, saving you the hassle of having to synchronize passwords across different devices. And if you lose a device, don't worry, because your passkey information is encrypted and saved in your Apple or Google account. Just log in on another device and voila, you have the same wallet as you had on your lost device. So what does that mean for crypto? Well, the passkeys remove friction from accessing crypto and Web3. You don't have to worry about downloading a wallet. You don't have to worry about a 12-word secret phrase or complex password. In the future, you won't even have to worry about crypto addresses or even what chain you're on. Your unique passkey will be all you need to manage your crypto across platforms, networks, and devices, doing away with all the different accounts, logins, wallets, and passwords that are needed for accessing multiple platforms, a pain that crypto enthusiasts know only too well. The future of passkeys is a more streamlined Web3 experience where you can manage all your online affairs and crypto wallets from just one account. Are you ready to jump on board with passkeys and go passwordless, or are you doing it already? Leave a comment for us below, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more great content from Exodus.